will always be tight. Family every single day and night. Even when you start acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know that I can always be myself. Around you more than anybody else. And every day as a man I feel cool. You know there's no one I love as much as you.
Family, a family, proud, proud family.
Congratulations to the Apollo cheerleaders in their first ever KHSAA State Game Day Cheer Competition. The AHS cheerleaders took fifth place out of approximately 40 teams, and the competition was close with second place just 1.3 points away. On Saturday, in the traditional 2.5-minute format, the AHS cheerleaders took eighth place, moving up one place from last year against a division full of teams ranked in the top 10 nationally. The next competitive stop for the Apollo cheer team will be the National High School Cheerleading Competition.
Apollo swimmers competed in the Candy Cane Classic on Saturday at the Health Park. Overall, the Apollo boys finished 4th, the girls 11th, and placed 5th as a combined team. Scoring points for the Eagles were Connor Saddlery in the 200 freestyle, Landon Raffery in the 100 butterfly and 100 breaststroke, Sam Terrell in the 100 freestyle, Luke Malott in the 100 backstroke, and Paige Payne in the 100 breaststroke. Congratulations, swimmers. Congratulations to junior Emma O'Brien for making the KMEA All-State Band.
The Junior Civic Club will meet tomorrow, Tuesday, December 12th at 3:20 in Ms. Stanley's room, room 400. Please remember to work on memorizing the creed. See Ms. Stanley if you have questions.
I got you something for Christmas. Merry Christmas, it's a hash brown.
Thanks.
I got you a Christmas present.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas. Thank you.
On Wednesday, December 13th, the public library will be holding a craft teens program for teens in grades 6 through 12. Teens can drop by in the library between 4 and 5 p.m. to make bath bombs and sugar scrubs, which will make excellent gifts to give during the holiday season. For today's lunch, you have a choice of chicken fettuccine or pizza in the Global Fare line, Salisbury steak or pork and gravy in the Mama's Kitchen line, chef salad or sub in the sub line, and several choices in the sandwich line. And pudding is the dessert of the day. We would like to wish the following co-curricular activities good luck as they participate in events this evening. The boys and girls bowling teams as they host Henderson County at 4:30 at Diamond Lane South, and the band and orchestra as they host their annual holiday concerts at 6:30 with the orchestra in the auditorium and the band in the commons area. And don't forget that as a part of the 12 days until Christmas break, tomorrow, Ugly Christmas Sweater Day, we hope to see everyone participating. Thank you and have a great day.
Good morning, Eagles, and welcome to our last week here of the semester. I want everybody to work hard, finish strong. Just a reminder that we have obligation lists that need to be taken care of for those exemptions at the end of this week. As far as birthdays go, I wanted to work ahead a little bit and get some of our Christmas break birthdays. But first, I wanted to mention, I know this has already been mentioned today, but wanted to give a shout out to Miss Emma O'Brien, the All-State Band, for making the All-State Band. That is a highly competitive process, and we are very proud of Emma for achieving that honor. As far as birthdays go today, we have one, Mr. Sam Parma, celebrating a birthday today. But as far as next week, I wanted to get Katie Anderson, Catherine Garrett, Ambria Mays, Hallie Nichols on the 19th, on the 20th, Bailey Clark, Hallie French, Angel King, Darius Rigdon, and then on 21st, Kevin Hagen, Timothy Kays, Alyssa Lawrence. On the 22nd, Kate Matthews, Kodashi Navarez, Paul Rogers, and then on the 23rd, Elliot Campbell, Madison Collins, and Schuler Pendleton. I'll get some more of our Christmas break birthdays tomorrow and the rest of the week. Let's have a great day today in Eagle Nation.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.